you're spectating.
Nope.
Caviera?
Yeah, I have a present.
He is running down the stairs next to my co-host. Co-host, what do you have thoughts?
I am running for my life right now as Chase tries to follow me too.
My plan would probably be to split up.
But we all know Chase Caviera has it for me, so he will not get away from me.
Maybe Sledge will go after Chase, who is going the opposite way.
God dang it.
And now he is going to service room. He is hiding behind the desk.
No!
And he is dead. It's all left.
Knife fight. Garrett's upstairs. Croc, remember that spot that I was in with like the pot and like the candles? He's there. There he is. Knife fight. Oh.
And my partner succeeds. Good job.
I
that is so annoying.
Rushed
every
Croc,
fucking time.
And he did not know what to do. Where is the last one?
Epic is on his Twitch show. He is going to murder you with it.
And okay, now well, we know that Epic is Twitch.
If he is now just going to stay on his Twitch drone, there is no point in living. And I say adieu.
My cool world. It's my good life
and
all the others.
Now shall we go?
And what are we doing? I am going to go Bandit, and my co-star is going to go Capcan. And our helicopter crew is going Jaeger. And then we have two others. Those are actually players. We have Amira, which is Epic. And a Pulse, which is Croc.
I'm sorry, but I signed up for the interview.
Oh.
I guess, sorry.
We already have an intern. We can't get another one unless you kill him and replace him, but... You can't
and
kill our...
I believe the Pulse is the cameraman.
Our intern is also our bodyguard and our helicopter camera, so you can't kill him. He is very rare to us.
He's very rare. He's very rare.
He's a very rare asset to us, you see. Oh, fuck me.
Helicopter camera? How's it looking at time? He is placing down the... Oh, he placed down his shield. And I'm gonna place down my bandit trap. Helicopter, how's it looking? Helicopter?
It looks like it's a little sunny outside. But I don't know.
Helicopter? How's it looking?
Helicopter?
Is it clear outside?
Helicopter?
Is it clear outside?
10 seconds. Yes, it is.
Are there enemies outside?
What?
Are there enemies
oh,
outside?
Thank you!
Wait, give me one back.
And our,
okay, so we are gonna have to play now, so we will get back to you after the commercial break.
Do you ever feel like you're a Jew? Well, with this, you could have a cremation.
What the?
We are back after a round two lost, horrible loss. It was a 1v1.
Okay, I don't understand how she got me. That's fucking stupid.
And we are here with our helicopter co-star, and I think Epic wanted to apply as a job, but we don't know what he could apply as for now.
But he can't anyways, because he doesn't prioritize his chat shares.
Maybe. Wait. We did need a supply manager.
And we will come back with the after commercial breaks.
No, we already came back from commercial break. Come on.
Oh, I'm sorry. It was my fault.
It's fine. It happens to the best of us. It's fine.
Roy, can you go above us? They're gonna fuse us. Huh?
And I...
Go above us, they're probably gonna fuse us.
And right now, we are preparing our defenses.
You know, this is the most critical part of all Rainbow Six Siege. This is what it's built around. This is what makes players or breaks them.
Like, for example, our helicopter over here, he is perfect at defense.
Where is our...
Red!
Yes? Unpaid intern number 3?
And I am going to go join my co-host.
They are coming from kitchen.
We are now going to go into kitchen and bake us a pie. I'm
nice.
My potato didn't kill the ash, but Capital is still alive. Hopefully my bench me or my helicopter. On the other side helicopter, kitchen.
That
my co-star is down. The only one from our crew alive is our helicopter.
And he is pretty good at this game, so he shall probably live.
Yeah, and then we have Epic.
Am I locked in here?
The supply manager.
And
Epic.
Our helicopter is now dead. Here. We also... We...
Where is it? I'm gonna change like right here. Oh, for it's not like I'm gonna be entertained about it. Oh shit, where's the switch?
I'm getting shot at, and you can't hear it, hold up, because I turned off my speaker.
I hope that this isn't gonna be a good song.
It is, don't worry, it's, our helicopter told us today was Epic's 18th birthday.
Oh, so, it's Epic's 18th birthday. Ooh.
Yes.
Did you already?
It's all about you, Epic. It's
all about
you.
Epic.
Oh.
My co-host is down, but he is now fully dead. Okay. Going to run into a boxcar and hope no one kills me.
Jacko is on one of the windows. Our team is doing perfect right now.
You know, this is flawless.
Even though it's... Oh, even the birthday girl got it. Birthday girl got the first kill on the enemy team.
You know, it is her birthday, so we have to give her that kill.
These two. If he's lucky. Sorry.
He may even get that ace. Happy perfect birthday wish.
Oh, that accuracy is perfect. I just have to say, good job, Epic. Oh, two kills. Oh, but he can't get the ace. Pikachu took out cool guy.
Our helicopter has taken it.
Damn, our helicopter is a great fighter. Better than Voidat.
Well, that's what Captain Gan's supposed to do.
Look at my co-star. Look at my co-star right now. He's just hiding in the corner.
I'm eating potato chips right now.
How's them potato chips? Ooh.
Well, they taste like they're from Russia.
Oh shit, dog. Do you mind if I have one?
I don't know. You seem a little dead. Your leg's still moving.
Why'd you shoot my corpse?
On top two.
Your leg is still moving.
Oh, they're both up there?
The birthday girl is now dead.
Our birthday girl says they're both upstairs, so you might want to go get him.
Helicopter, that is your job? Because you are the
patchy. That is your job. He is the unpaid intern. He can't die or else we lose our deposit.
Oh, yes. 1-4 remaining. And our helicopter has saved us.
Yeah.
How's the weather looking?
I don't know.
Oh. Must be that foggy.
That fucking fog. It's always the Russian. I mean, German.
Okay. Red, it seems that the hate mail is coming in through the media.
Oh yes, the hate mail.
until seeing fucking Canadians.
Oh yes, the Canadians.
Be sending me hate mail right now because he's Russian.
Maybe, I don't know. I can't quite like the IP, or it seems to be too much of a problem.
Kosar, what are you closing your desktop?
What?
What are you closing right now? I see that.
I'm not closing anything.
I see that. It was like an email page. What are you typing?
Beep beep boop 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 beep boop 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 boop.
We are having some technical difficulties. Look at this cute puppy dog while I deal with my Kosar.
Oh, these cookies! Put that cookie down!